One, we've come back here so many times. This is a disgrace.
But we've covered lots of monsters, haven't we?
Give us a break, Eric. This is a tough level.
This is a tough level. In fact, we've retried this level more times than I care to admit.
Enough times for us to not only get that text, but we also got another warning text before saying, hey, you suck. You're terrible.
Yeah, when the game tells you you suck, that's how you know you suck. But we figured out the secret to killing that first guy without getting our asses handed to us, so that's a plus.
Now we have a bunch more asses to kick.
You can just hang out there, Baliog. Okay, climb up. Up, up, up.
Me? I'm fine.
Oh, okay.
I'm good. Oh, don't worry about me. Okay, you got them all. And he got me. Oh. Alright.
Okay, Olaf is holding this pillar up with his shield, so I can jump up here and grab this key. Baliog is up there flexing away, which is how he spends pretty much all of his free time.
Yeah, I'm a buff son of a bitch.
Okay,
Arrow.
Okay, Arrow.
I'll give you space. There we go. Hey, it's already going better, everyone.
Yes. This is much more successful than our previous attempts have been. Okay, you guys ready?
Yep.
Okay, you guys want me to go up and get that stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. There's a regular treasure trove of items down here. We get a kaboom. And we have some lovely pork products down here.
Dinosaur meat.
A brontosaurus steak. And a flank of triceratops. Okay. Yeah, we just need to avoid this fireball.
Yep.
No, okay, careful. I think Olaf needs to, or Baliog.
Just go for it.
Just go!
Okay. I'm trying to be cautious here. Okay, this is easier than it looks.
I'm terrible. There we go. Are there spikes down here?
Yes.
Okay. Right. Olaf, you need to... Okay, we need to give the camera to... Well, never mind.
It's just meat.
Alright, on three, everybody go on this turn.
Three.
Go. Yeah, I fucked it up.
Oh, look out, Mike. Look out.
Oh, shit.
Okay, look out.
Oh, no.
Okay, here's some food. Eat that. Okay, I'll go and
down then, or what?
No, you stay there. Okay, now I'll give the camera to you. Oh, shit. And I jumped when I switched the camera over, and I ended up braining myself.
Let's shoot this guy before we move over.
Yeah.
Good idea. And then you guys move over before I do, because I can survive.
Yeah. As long as Olaf is there, we're safe from the fire.
Wow.
Okay. Sweet. Okay.
Let's go up and take them.
Okay.
Ooh, run!
Oh, shit.
Let's give him back the camera.
Yeah, give me the camera.
Jeez, another one.
Apparently it knows we need it. Okay, let's Mike and I go up here first. And then Olaf.
I'll get it.
Yeah, grab that key. Okay,
food.
I'll give that to you, and that, well.
Too far away. Alright.
That to you.
Wait, let me go. Oh, sorry. Didn't know why you guys were waiting. Oh, that's
Ricky.
Me. Jesus Christ.
Okay, let's give the camera to Olaf and let him go first. Give the camera to Olaf, there we go.
Alright, no big deal. Oh, yeah, big deal. Alright, let me, fucking hell. Alright, Eric,
shit.
Come and blast him. And we're done.
Woot.
Oh, thank God.
Well, what's next?
We need to find a way back to the future.
Can we say that?
Sure, copyright rules don't exist yet. Alright, and that does it for this edition of Let's Play Lost Vikings. Hope you enjoyed watching that level, because we drove ourselves insane beating it for you.
Because we suck.
Yes.
But I'm pretty good, actually. These two guys, they bring me down.
Yeah.
Or lag. Oh, it's the lag. It's the lag. That's what it is.
Yes. Yes, it's all the lag. Blame the lag. See you guys later.